Okay, we've got our head and our mouth all sanded down, so now we're going to use this wood filler, and we're going to coat it with that to help seal it and take care of all the little scratches and stuff that's on it. Just put that on, then take a little water, smooth it out so it covers it all evenly. So what we're going to do is coat the head with this. We'll fill these in here where we have screws. And then we'll let it set overnight, and then we'll be ready to sand it.